my name is Allison Clark, and today we'll be talking about introductory activities. Introductory activities typically take place within the last 2 to 3 minutes of every 30-minute lesson. Introductory activities are typically minimized instruction, and they also are upbeat and active. The introductory activity that I will be performing today will be an energizer. With the age group that I am working with, this is a great locomotor skill. The age group that I have chosen is kindergarten, so these people are just now getting into school. They're not used to sitting down for, you know, 8 hours in the day trying to learn stuff. Doing these activities will keep them going and keep the teacher sane until the next lesson. It will be a fun little game to get the children moving and also get their brains moving. The game will be simple addition problems. So basically, I'll give them a simple addition problem like 3 plus 3. So every time I say 3 plus 3 and then they say 6, we'll jump to the right 6 times. So if I say, okay class, what's 3 plus 3? Then they'll say 6 and we'll do 6 hops to the right. If I say a subtraction problem, then we'll jump to the left. So if I say, class, what's 2 minus 1? We'll jump to the left 1 time. So when they answer, they'll slide either left or right 6 times, and that's kind of something that keeps their brain going and at the same time lets them be a little bit more active. This is beneficial to the children and to the teacher. It benefits the teacher because it kind of gives them a refresher before the next lesson, and it benefits the children because it keeps them physically active.